Honorable teachers and my dear friends, a very great morning to all of you. Myself Madhu from 11th Sun. As you all know that today is 27th October and the day is Friday. Today I am here to narrate a story with moral. Please listen to me carefully. Once there was a boy who was getting bored while watching over the village sheep. So he wanted to do things more exciting. He yelled out that he saw a wolf chasing around a flock of sheep. All the villagers came running but they saw no wolf there, so they told him not to do it again. The boy shortly after do this antic. The villagers came only to see that he was lying or not. Later that day, the boy really sees a wolf who was sneaking amongst the flock. But this time, no one came to help him. In the morning, they saw the boy crying for their sheep. An old man came to him and told him that no one believe a liar, even being honest. Moral of the story, lying break trust. Thank you. Have a nice day.